Former Sacramento firefighter will spend years in prison after being convicted of assault. A jury found Christian Madrigal guilty in May. Prosecutors say in 2015, the victim was celebrating her birthday with a friend who was dating Madrigal. The victim says she went to spend the night at Madrigal's apartment with her friend. She says that he forced himself on her while she was asleep on the couch. This week, a judge sentenced Madrigal to 7 years and 4 months in prison.